And they try to project the image that this is done by thievery and thievery alone. But no, it is not thievery alone. It is a corrupt, hypocritical system that has castrated the black man, and he's fighting back by gardening. Where is the poppy? Look at that. A poppy in July in the Hudson Valley? You've got to be kidding me.